We're a nation of lottery dreamers, with the average Brit wanting no less than 5.4 million on their dream win. But what would you do if you saw free money? Would you pinch it, or would you walk on by?